Futureliner. All right.
Wow, so you could get three people up here.
You could.
The driver and then two.
Yep.
Wow.
And there's the...
Definitely metal. Level or hilly? High range and low range. Wow.
Yeah, this is a...
It's got a lighter in it. That's back when everybody smoked.
Yeah.
Such as the first commercial electric self-starter, Ethyl gasoline, the diesel electric locomotive, and much more. Kettering hit on a great idea one day as he
spoke in the
science and technology exhibit in the 1933 Chicago World's Fair. The thought suddenly struck him, why not take all this out to the people? Let those who can't see it here see the GM's exhibit in their own hometowns. From 1936 to 1939, the parade was built from town to town.
And they would tour the country. There's a little display up here. And they would set up the port for their
days. And they would
take GM's World's Fair exhibit
like this one. This was called the Futureliner. We also had a state-of-the-art tunnel and external support to call it an aerodrome. The tent would seat 1,000 people with a stage where we entertained the crowd about the wonders of science and our underlying message, goodness and greatness, mighty GM. When World War II started, the parade went into storage. 1953, when the vehicle
we've got a couple
started,
of those if you're interested.
The place of the old home.
All right, about to push this over.